making a bracelet from bead confetti. I closed my eyes so I don't cheat by giving myself specific beads. Time to sort. It didn't take very long. This is what I made. So pretty. I also made a phone charm. So much left. I say it's a success.
Why are your bracelets so expensive? There are people who can't afford these things and they will get them from Shein. I see a lot of comments like this and a lot of things do go into the price of my bracelets. First of all, I have to buy a lot of packaging, supplies, and a lot of beads so I can pack my orders and make bracelets. It does take me around 7 minutes to make a bracelet, and if you multiply that by the amount of bracelets that I make for each restock, which is about 50 to 100, that's a lot of time. There are also some behind the scenes things that you guys don't see me do, like take photos, make listings, and make videos like I do now, which all can take a lot of time. I also have to make some sort of profit or else I can't run my business since I'll go bankrupt. And that's why my bracelets are the price that they are. Thank you so much for watching and go shop with the link in my bio.
Organizing my beads. Part 3. Green. I cut in half then pull. Oops. Time for charms. Pearls. Saving this spot for later. I am whitening all of my containers. All done.
Yes, I'm blaming you. And you know I can't take it now or never. And you've been insinuating that you think we might be better.
Shells, hearts, baby pearls, jelly beans, turtles. Look at the fun charms. More pearls, cute charms, Mixy mix mix. So cute.
But if you do please mention that I'd like to have returned a pretty knife that I stuck 10 times in his back. For I sing songs until the break of dawn.
Never buying from a small business on TikTok again.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing twisty slides in both ears. Dice rolling on.
Today we got sent another teaming package and it's time to open it up and see what we got. It came in these two huge bags. I'm gonna start with this bag and we have so many beads, our favorite thing. This pack is so big and comes with so many colors. It's seriously perfect for making bracelets. Next, our biggest question, where we get these shells? Temu, guys, you can get these shells from Temu. We got cute little ghosts, more beads. I love sea beads. We got blue sea beads. And we got cute little bags. This is perfect for my bracelet business girlies. Next, we got super cute Halloween charms. Got blue, my favorite. Pink, I'm turning into a pinker. Might be my favorite. First, we have string. Guys, this is the string I use for all my products. Next, we have these super cute charms and wave charms that I'm obsessed with. We have more string and guys, these pearls I love. I'm gonna keep that bag. That bag was gorgeous. When you're struggling with the combination to use, that bead combo already on the string is perfect and these smiley faces are amazing.
Ooh, I'm keeping that one.
This is seriously perfect for my small business girlies. We got our bubble mailers and the stickers to give out as freebies. The quality of bubble mailer might be my favorite out of all the places I've gotten my bubble mailers from. Again, more charms. We love the turtles, we love the ghosts, we love the pumpkins for spooky season. Seriously perfect for my business girlies.
Is it worth it?
Oh yeah, it's worth it. If you're strong enough.
Okay, 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 okay.
You live in my dream state. I look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Every time I try to see. I only tell me makeup, makeup. You exist me on my eyelids, my eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up.
2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. And I miss you, but I miss sparkling. Best believe I'm still bejeweled when I walk in the room. I can still make the whole place shimmer.
Corazón, mi corazón. Pero dije bien clarito.
Permanece a la escucha.
12 de la noche en La Habana, Cuba.
11 de la noche en San Salvador, El Salvador.
11 de la noche en Managua, Nicaragua.
I want to order so bad, but you only ship to USA. I'm so sorry that I don't ship to your country, but the reason I only ship to America is because shipping out of the country is expensive, and I don't want anyone to have to pay very expensive shipping. I hope you can understand, and maybe I can find a way to ship worldwide soon. Bye!
I ordered in March and it never came. What's your order number? I got a turtle bracelet. What's the order number or name for the order?
I would so cut this just to take off the beads.
Oh my gosh, free rainbow loom.
No!
This bracelet is gonna get so many sales.
Time to tie.
No!
Waking up, Gucci on my PJs.
You know what's up? Gonna be a good day. When y'all got tired of some replay. All is in the hall with the brand new chain.
I be the cunty of the hand. Be the cunty I am. I want the dream to
Today I'm going to be making this super cute smiley face bracelet. These always sell out the fastest in my shop, and it's time to restock. We're going to make the base bracelet really fast, just adding those beads to the bead spinner, getting the string, putting the beads onto the hook, and then onto the string. I make all my bracelets 6.5 inches, so we're going to get that amount, and then after we have that amount, we're going to tie it. We're going to do first a granny knot, and then a surgeon's knot, which is just basically a granny knot, but we're gonna put it through that hole one more time, and then we're gonna repeat that, which is make an X, put it through the loop, and then put it through the loop again, and then we're gonna finish off with the granny knot. We're gonna cut it. Alright, the base of the bracelet is done, but we're not finished yet. We're gonna grab a jump ring. I like using 2 sets of pliers because it makes that gap super small. We're gonna add on the charm, put on the bracelet, and then we're gonna close it up, and then we're gonna seal it just in case with a nail polish. And then after that, you're all done, and this is so cute. This is gonna be in my shop tomorrow.
everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face.
Do you walk in Walmart and ask them to lower their prices? No. Do you go to McDonald's and tell them people to lower their prices? No. So remember, when you buy a tumbler, stop negotiating, baby. The price is the price.
Something.
Toxic person, walk the other way.
That's it. Hey. Hey. Bum, bum, bum. And I guess.
Alpha Smith. I never thought that her heart. You picked me up like this.
Cha-cha. Shorty Spanish, so she like to call me Papa. True fact, everything I do, they call it Flocka. All they do is copy me, I call them Waka. She keep worried about my hoes, I had to block her. Had to kick off the...
I just have to pray.
Ooh, a fresh pie? Save me a slice. That's good. Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's... Alright, that's good. Okay. Alright, okay, alright. Okay, that's good. That's good! It's enough slices!
Stop opening your packages like this. And start opening them like this.
know, simple when you can look stunning.
My whole life was measured in summers. Like, I don't really begin living until June, until I'm at that beach, in that house.
Of the prize, so you will get a quarter of a bubble mayor. You will also get a quarter of bead confetti. If the beads fall, you do not get them in stow policy. You also get a cute bracelet. Well, a quarter of a bracelet. Here's your thank you card. Here is also a yummy quarter of Mentos. We love spoiling our customers. Now let's pack everything up. How cute. Oops, nearly forgot the quarter thank you sticker.
You know what you're doing, so keep on moving. Got all the niggas like, hey, girl, I'm trying to loosen you. Have an apple that goose and juice. Baby, tell me what it's gonna be. Look at them sparks coming right now. Looking like the folks you lie. You're officially coming with me.
Avocado a home. It's going to a better place. Picking out the right color of grains. One more. Spin, spin. All done. Happy avocado. Should I sell it on my shop?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Oh, jingle bells and jingle bells, jingle all the way.
There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
What you can get for 10 cents? Broken turtle. Freebie. Time to ship it. Made with love. Came all mixed.
He be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday like,
time to organize.
I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, damn, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay. Hope you have a good day.
Almost done.
Then I told him, you treat me so well.
He so said, many.
Matter of fact, scratch that. I'ma see you with statues because you fine as hell.
Finally
done. And I
done.
Told him, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite
Oops.
Lady. Well, I gotta go. They just let
already be shaking that ass. Like, go to the club. Just at the rash. Play the game or the game plays you. I ain't mean to hurt you, but it's what I do. Life's little baby, now it ain't cruel. I'm not
Can I say it? Just once?
Only if you wish to suffer.
Get over here!
Big luck, show you here, man.
Hate the way I love you, but you're so sweet. I always find a way to say the wrong things. I wish that we were laying in the same sheets. But lately you've been acting like you hate me.
You're staying, you're gone. Sorry, wasn't sure about you, but I'm going to tip towards gone. So, gone. One of you two has been rejected. Who do you think it is? Wrong, it's you. You're in. You're staying, you're gone. Sorry, wasn't sure about you, but I'm going to tip towards gone. So, gone. One of you two has been rejected. Who do you think it is? Wrong, it's you. You're in, you're rejected.
I'm not taking my eyes off you. 3 days later.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick.
These bead strands are not jewelry. You cannot wear them. They are on string that isn't stretchy. So to use them, I need to cut them. So please stop telling me it's a waste.
My hair flat on the dash.
box my... Oh my god, I opened it upside down.
Hey guys, so today I got all these beads from Hobby Lobby. And I'm just gonna be starting my own business soon, so keep a lookout.
Can I say it just once?
Only if you wish to suffer.
Get over here!
And no one leaves.
The wheel of days, my home, my people beside me. And when I think of tomorrow,
there we are.
I'll lead the way, I'll have my people to guide me. We'll build our future together.
Rats, we're rats, we're the rats.
But I'm going to tip towards gone. So, gone. One of you two has been rejected. Who do you think it is? Wrong, it's you.
I'm not taking my eyes off you. 3 days later.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick.
With a lot of love, with a lot of drugs, and I found you. She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like Manju.
This bracelet is from Shine. Yeah. This bracelet is from Beaded by Jazzy. I think we can tell the difference.
Link in bio to shop.
Y'all don't like to dance? Come on, do the cha-cha. Shorty Spanish, shorty like to call me papa. True fact, everything I do, they call it flaca. All they do is copy me, I call them waka. She keep worried about my hoes, I had to block her. Had to kick off the list, I'm playing soccer. Why you act the Jamaican?
You once called me forever, now you still can't call me back. And I love your mom, but it's the season of sticks. And I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed. Half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink alcohol till my friends come home for Christmas. And I'll dream each night of some virgin.
Want me, but I said I would want myself. Let me please, let me be happy.
I started to explain, and then I said I love your pants, and I was previously talking to my brain.
I see I'm too late, got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say.
I go. This is my first bracelet design, the very first bead. I am going to call this design Fruit Tingles because that's what it reminds me of. The pink smiley face is so cute. Third star. Last bead, finally. Look at how cute this is. It's making me hungry for Fruit Tingles. Would you buy this?
In my man. Thank you to my man.
In my man.
Thank you to my man.
In my man.
Thank you to my man.
You'll always be a dumb one.
Bum, bum, bum.
Bum, bum, bum. And she cried.
Customer, can I get a bracelet for free? Me, of course. Lots of play beads. So cute. Candy freebie.
Folks, and our mission this summer is to have a good time all the time.
Bracelets. Show us your first bracelet, your favorite bracelet, your least favorite bracelet, the bracelets that everyone wants to steal when they see, and lastly, your colorful bracelet.